Sally running scared, and this time, whether it's me or whether it's Walt, with your help, we're going to send Bill Sally packing! I am a lifelong Democrat. My heroes are John F. Kennedy, Martin Luther King Jr., and Senator Frank Church. Tonight I'd like to have you think about another American hero, President Abraham Lincoln. He held this country together through its most troubled time. In 1863, he went to Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, to honor the soldiers who died there fighting for our country. He spoke for only 3 minutes and uttered some of the most important words in our nation's history. He pledged then that our government must always be of the people, by the people, and for the people.
Yep.
I believe deeply in that pledge, so deeply that I ran for Congress in 2006. I'm proud of what we did in that campaign, but to be entirely honest with you, I made some mistakes. But I learned a lot too, and I want to share with you a couple of the things that I learned in that campaign. First and foremost, I learned that we have to work closely with our local volunteers and our county parties. We are building a party for the 21st century. And I know it's working because I almost won last time, because we just had a record caucus, and we even had a presidential candidate come to Idaho. Go Bob! Another thing I learned is that the people of Idaho, like the rest of the nation, want change. We need more jobs, better schools, affordable health care, and balanced budgets. Most of all, we need to end this war in Iraq and bring our loved ones home! Bill Sally went to Washington, D.C. and immediately became part of the problem. I want to go back and be part of the solution. Because we don't need more Washington, D.C. in Idaho. We need more Idaho in Washington, D.C. Yeah. Of the people, by the people, and for the people. Like Obama, I say, yes, we can! Video.